Hey everybody, it's CrimsonBlade17 here, and welcome to Let's Play Ratchet & Clank, Up Your Arsenal. I know it's been a while since I did Going Commando, but I decided to take a little break from the series, got a little frustrated with it, and ignore that save. That was a false start that I did like 2 minutes ago. And it reminds me I need to restart the timer. Cancel. Start. There we go. But yeah, we're gonna hop right back into the game. My Blargian snaggle beast devours your mutant back into the series. Ride.
Bet you didn't see that one coming.
Hey, what are you doing?
Check and mate.
What? That's cheating!
On the contrary, the rules clearly state that the Blargian Snagglebeast has an allergic reaction to swamp flies that last 2 turns.
Ooh,
it is on again.
Your luck is extraordinary, sir. But do you lose as gracefully as you win?
I would not know, Maximilian. I never lose.
There is a first time for everything.
Agent Clank! So much for the famous secret agent.
Shocking. Bring the car around, Jeeves, and mind the ejector seat this time.
Stay tuned for more Secret Agent Clank.
That was terrific.
Yeah, great. Change the channel.
But the man said to stay tuned.
We continue our live coverage from Velden. Just hours ago, the planet was attacked without warning by a terrifying alien race known as the Tyranoids. Officials believe that an evil robotic supervillain known as Dr. Nefarious is the mastermind behind the Tyranoid attack. As you can see, the Galactic Rangers are putting up a valiant fight, but they are no match for these tentacle-eyed terrors. Indeed, this backwater planet may be completely destroyed in a matter of hours. Darla Gratch, Channel 64 News.
We're going home. But Velden is in the Solana galaxy. Oh no, not the gravimetric warp drive. The untested gravimetric warp drive? The one you built from Blargian scrap metal?
Coming?
We are doomed.
Take the words right out of my mouth there, Clank.
You were saying?
I stand corrected.
I just hope we're not too late.
So, back to Velden. Haven't been here in a while. I don't think. Pretty sure that was first game. Don't hold me to that, though, because I might be wrong. I didn't pay much attention, I'll be honest, to the planet names. Did the game freeze? Okay, it didn't freeze. Okay!
Greetings, client 91802, and welcome back to the Solana Galaxy.
Okay, so first things first. Options. Camera. Up, down, inverted. No, no. Increase that a little bit. That's good, that's good, that's good, that's good. Okay, now, no weaponry! Seriously? I get none of my weapons. Not even my upgraded wrenches. Fine! Hey, you! Hey, I wanted to do that. Let me kill them. Let me kick their ass.
These must be the Galactic Rangers.
Hey, look, it's a new sergeant.
Huh?
Hey, Sarge, you can have my gun. There's too many of them. We're all gonna die.
Press circle to fire your shock blaster.
Oh, it's a shotgun. That's fantastic. Oh, no, wait, that's not a shotgun. That's way better than a shotgun. Oh, no, wait, it is a shotgun. It does have a bit of a scatter blast. It just... It's much better than the shotgun from the last game, which didn't do, well, anything. honestly. Back! I have a shotgun. I'm not afraid to use it. As you can see, because I'm using it right now. Ow.
Am I glad to see you, Sarge? We're pinned down by that enemy vehicle. Somebody's gotta take it out.
Let me guess. That somebody is me.
We got a volunteer. Here, Sarge, take this. We'll cover you. From back there!
What'd you give me?
Try using the nitro launcher against that vehicle.
A new bomb thingy. Whoa, that camera's fast. Sweet. Alright, now, first things first, ammo! If one thing has been taught to us, it's I don't have my jetpack. Oh, nope, I still got the helicopter thingy, but I don't have my jet thingies that make it super easy to move around. Oi. Okay, so V-Shock, or Blaster, whatever. Let's just go.
To select weapons, hold
I already know this game. I'm a pro at this. Okay, I'm not a pro, but I still have memories. I can use my memory effectively. Oh crap. What was she gonna say? What was she gonna say? Arc it! Take him out! They warped away. You assholes! You abandoned me! Why would you do this? Why would you leave me alone in this desolate cold world? I have no idea if there's secret items in this game like there are in the first other two. Well, no, I'm pretty sure there are. It should be, you know, everything. Damn it! I hate yawning. Everything you hear about the Ratchet and Clank games says that, you know, they're known for the collectible. Uh-oh. Crap! Don't hurt me! I wanna live! I'm too young to die. Too young. Too pretty. Ha! I arced that shot perfectly. Oh god, there's nothing. Hit it! Come on! You can do it, boss! And by boss, I mean me! You can also use some more ammo, so go ahead and find that. And we're already pretty high on bolts, so I got a feeling this is going to be one of those games where bolts are needed a lot. Wait! I'm going to assume that this is like the new mini nuke, because it's kind of how I'm using it. Oh. Wait! Crap! Crap. What was that? Oh! Live stream. I actually wish I wasn't recording right now, because I want to go watch that. I'll catch it later, whenever it's been recorded. Cool, yeah. I already knew that. May not be a pro at this game, but I do have memories. And those memories say to exterminate! Face my shotgun fury! Now, collecting and collect everything. So I'm not making the same mistakes I did before, and not collecting anything. Because that led to me having one hell of a time with the boss on both games. Both games, actually, I had a lot of trouble with the boss because I refused to go and collect stuff. And now I'm not going to do that. I'm going to go and farm off screen when I need to. It will give me lots and lots of money. And I won't be able to buy all the goods.
What's the situation?
The Nords have fallen back to a base in F Sector. They have orders to go in and take him out. F Sector? No way. Game over, man. We're all going to end up as scrap metal.
Get back in there, Trooper. We've got a planet to save.
Sir, yes, sir.
I still want to know why they think we're a sergeant. Is it the armor? Just because we look tough, they automatically assume we're tough? And on their side, for that matter. For all they know, we could be spies. Come here to kill them. Wait, before we jump, we have a problem. The subtitles are not on. There we go. I'm gonna die. I'm gonna lose all my buddies, aren't I? They're all gonna get blown up. Yep, there's one. Oh no, we're still got three. I got a feeling we're gonna wanna land somewhere. I don't have that. That's okay, I got the pack. I forgot about that. Geronimo! Taste my shotgun fury! It tastes like lead! They're coming out of the what? Oh! Oh crap! These guys have got guns! They've evolved since the last time we fought, which was 20 seconds ago. Damn, they evolved fast. Is that a Noid dropship? That is a Noid dropship! Nitro launcher, away! That didn't do jack- Oh, god. Ranger, why didn't you tell me you were fighting this guy?
Oh.
Damn, you didn't do too bad by yourself. I'll leave you to it. I'll just, take out the reinforcements, I guess. Oh, stop being pussies. We can take them. We are the Galactic Rangers. Well, you guys are kind of, pretending to be. But we can do this. It's okay. I'm coming to your rescue, buddy. If you don't kill him before I get there. Ha! I got it. I'll just grab all this. Thank you. Alright, good work, lads. Map. Well, I can pretty much go whatever way I want and still up in the same place. So, we're gonna go this way. We're gonna just keep an eye out for all the special goodies that may or may not lead to something awesome. And there are no special goodies here except these. These technically count as special goodies, so I guess, you know, we got what we needed. No, those are just there for decoration, not for actually jumping off of. Don't be tempted, Crimson. I know that you are, because I am you, and I know that you're tempted to jump off that cliff. If I am tempted to jump off that cliff, then it means it's dangerous.
Hold down L2 or R2 while running.
Right. Oh. Okay. Hey! Vehicle destroyed. Maybe not. Ow, crap. Hey! Ow! I got hit. Guys, I'm coming. Don't take off without me. I'm your sergeant. I order you not to leave me.
How are things on the front line, soldier? Is that Secret Agent Clank?
Greetings, sir. We are here to help.
Well, this is an honor, and I see you brought your chauffeur along.
What? No, no. Hold on a second, sir.
Agent Clank, we must stop Dr. Nefarious. As you may know, only one man has ever faced him and survived. I've just received a top secret report on that man's whereabouts. Here, take a look.
On tonight's episode of Nature's Mysteries,
it's always a TV commercial.
We examine a Florana tree beast. Deep in the dense growth of Florana's Jambu Forest lives a mysterious creature. Or maybe he doesn't. It's one of Nature's Mysteries.
I've seen him run right through our camping site. He was buck naked, screaming and holding a banana. Or maybe it weren't a banana. It could be.
One of Nature's Mysteries. Legend tells that this mysterious creature is actually one of the greatest superheroes who ever lived. Shamed by his recent past, he is now one of Nature's Mysteries. Tune
in. It's not a mystery.
Find out the answers.
We know who that is.
We need you to find this man. The fate of the galaxy may depend on it.
Are you sure this is the guy you're looking for, Mr. President? Yeah, he seems like kind of a, you know, wacko.
You may be right, but he's the best chance we've got. I know you boys won't let me down.
You can count on us, sir.
Yeah, we all know who that guy is. Not very helpful. In fact, he's probably the least helpful guy there is. Somebody's trying to kill me. And I'm out of water. Fantastic. This gets better and better. Is he gonna freeze up every time he goes to a planet? Well, this seems like a good place to end the first video. As always, thanks for watching.